This is great. I feel like I'm home. I am. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, originally. You from Atlanta? No. We've seen Georgia on the map. It's purple. Actually, I was just back there. You know, everywhere you go in Georgia now, all they talk about is the Olympics coming there in 96. And, you know, my whole thought is the Olympics in Georgia. God, you know we're going to screw that up. I guarantee you, when they let those doves go at the opening ceremony, there are going to be guys in the parking lot with shotguns. And we will not have a flame that big without a pig on it, I guarantee it. Some fat guy going, dang good barbecue top of them stairs up there. They ain't got no handrail, be careful. Hell, the Olympic rings will be 5 old tires nailed together. Because they burn a long time. I'm going back to see this. I mean, if nothing else, the opening ceremony. Greetings, y'all! And welcome all you dang foreigners from other nations. Dear Lord, be with our guests and prepare them for the butt whooping they are about to receive. I'd be doing the high jump over a clothesline. And this here clothesline was donated by Ray and Faylene Walker. Faylene done got her an electric dryer. I'm telling you, instead of discus throwing, they'll be flinging Ford hubcaps. We're all gonna help Earl clean his junkyard out. Come on down. See, that's my fear. They're going to get the list of events. They're going to have no idea what half this stuff is supposed to be. They'll probably have to cancel water polo after the first 2 or 3 horses drown. Like for fencing, they'll be giving people baling wire and sheet metal. You boys, see if you can hem this goat in. Ready? Go. And the hammer throw, can't you see that? All right, hit your thumb as hard as you can, and then chunk it. If you don't cuss, it don't count. I think since we got them in Georgia, we should change the games just to make us look better. Like instead of the 4x4 relay, do the 2x4 relay. That's where you and your buddy take your truck to a construction site at 3 in the morning to improve your home at discount prices. Some of us have played that one. And you know, they hadn't even thought about it, but the river they're doing the kayak racing on is the same river they filmed Deliverance at. That ought to add a whole degree of difficulty, shouldn't it? Because if Ned Beatty couldn't make it down that thing, a Frenchman in a pair of bicycle pants ain't got a chance.